This is the case which holds the coin. First, you put one coin in each of the three slots. Then you sandwich a piece of paper in between and close it. Now you take a pencil and stick it right through the middle coin. Whoosh! Let's do it with the other coins as well. There we go. Three pencils stuck right through the three coins. When we pull the pencils out, you can see that the paper has been pierced with three holes. And the coins? Not a scratch.